The treasure hunt through 254 miles of the London Underground system is designed to give youngsters something to do in the school holidays. With a £2 tube-wise pack and a 70 pence day pass, youngsters can travel from one side of the capital to the other, following cryptic clues, hoping to win a foreign holiday. There can be plenty of distractions on the way if you want to use the host of discount vouchers. But there are those who feel the competition has its risks.
Central London, I think, is a danger because there's always the question of child molesters who are wandering about the streets, who are looking at boys or girls.
London Transport do warn youngsters to travel with family or friends to avoid the rush hour and not to stay out late. But although the competition's aimed at those between 10 and 16, there's no minimum age limit.
Well, I think what we've got here is the answer to the parents' prayer, what to do with their little darlings during the 6 weeks of the summer holidays.
London Transport believe the little darlings will be safe, and this group were hot on the trail of JR, not in Dallas but at Lord's Cricket Ground. That wasn't a problem, but there were still 60 more clues to go.
Well, I think it's pretty interesting and it's a good idea.
I think it's great because you get to know things about the stations and everything.
So if you want to get tube-wise, you have until September the 25th to come up with all the answers. Marcus Powell for Thames News.